Javelin thrower Neeraj Chopra created history by winning the first gold for India at the Tokyo Olympics 2021. The dream, which remained unfulfilled for athletes like P.T. Usha and Milkha Singh, was made true by Neeraj Chopra in the men's javelin throw category. He won the honor by the throw of 87.58 meters. While the country celebrates Neeraj Chopra for the Olympics win, an old interview of the athlete with a digital portal has surfaced online. It was conducted after the athlete's fresh win at the 2018 Asian Games. Neeraj can be seen naming the Bollywood actors playing him if a biopic is made on his life. Supporting the idea of a biopic made on his life, Neeraj Chopra said that actor Randeep Hooda should portray the character on screen. Neeraj also mentioned Akshay Kumar as another choice for his biopic. Bollywood is known to make biopics on athletes. In the past, it has churned out several biopics such as Pan Singh Tomar, Bhag Milkha Bhag, Surma, MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, Azhar, Mary Kom, Dangal and many more. News Desk.